NVIDIA announced the RTX 2050 at the end of last year, and it is final here. A secondary Chinese laptop manufacturer called MacRevel just launched their latest 16-inch laptop with RTX 2050. Let's take a look at the specs. Please be noticed, the RTX 2050 only has max 45W TGP and only has 64-bit memory interface width, seems pretty crippled. The machine is slim design. GPU Z, screenshot. Then let's see some real gaming performance. 3D Mark Time Spine. RTX 2050 has a score of 3,800 points, close to the desktop version GTX 1650, by few percent ahead. MX 450 and GTX 1650 benchmark are from Lenovo IdeaPad, and mobile RTX 3050 score is from ASUS TUF F15 laptop. Next, we see the score from Assassin's Creed Valhalla as our first real gaming performance. RTX 2050 is in between of mobile 1650 and desktop 1650 performance. Score on CSGO. Unfortunately, I don't have the score of MX 450 and mobile 1650. Let's move to the last score. Shadow of the Tomb Raider, lowest setting, 1080p. Our RTX 2050 is slightly behind the desktop 1650. Here are my thoughts of RTX 2050. It delivers desktop GTX 1650 kind of performance. This performance seems lame in 2020. AAA title games can still be played with 1080p in low setting. DLSS can help it boost some game frame rate, maybe around 30%. All the testing data is from Jongzhen Computer Review. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video.